Helemaal leuk jullie kijken naar een nieuwe video van mij, Fire Konoe. En deze keer is wat anders. We gaan namelijk de demo spelen van de Stanley Parable. Het is een, de demo is natuurlijk gratis. Het is een game die pas is uitgekomen op Steam. Hij bestond als het goed is als een mod voor een of ander spel. En dit is zeg maar de HD-versie ervan. En ja, een paar mensen op Twitter hadden tegen mij gezegd dat ik dit spel echt moest checken. Dus bij deze. Ik heb gehoord dat ik redelijk gemindfucked word in deze game. Maar laten we maar een kijkje gaan nemen. Loading, 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 loading. Okay. Oeh. The Stanley Parable Demonstration. Okay. Ja, een pijl. Oké, ik denk dat ik die kant op moet. Stanley Parable Demonstration this way. Oké. Rustig. Kappen job. Ik denk dat ik hierheen moet. Your
Welcome
number
to
is
the
28.
Stanley Parable Demonstration. Your number is 28. When your number is displayed, please enter the demonstration room. Thank you, and have a pleasant demonstration.
Oké, de demonstration room. Ik denk dat ik hierheen moet, dus de enige deur die open is. Hey. Oh mijn god, de deur gaat gelijk achter me dicht. Ik krijg toch zo'n naar voorgevoel hierbij. Waiting room. Please wait for your number and then... Oké, whatever. Wat dat nummer? Nummer had ik 29, toch? Dit is 21. 22. Ja. Oh shit, de klok loopt zelfs. Dat is best wel vet. 23. 24. Zou ik wachten? Oh, er is helemaal... Waar wacht ik eigenlijk op? Er is helemaal niemand hier. Zijn die gasten onzichtbaar? Whatever. Ik ga gewoon naar binnen. Da-da-dam-dam. Of famous timer. Oké, wat grappig. Hi.
Oh, hello, hello, hello. Welcome to the Stanley Parable live demonstration.
Nou, bedankt.
It will be my pleasure to guide you through this sneak peek at what to expect in the Stanley Parable. A tease, just enough to leave you hungry for more. How exciting. Can't you just feel that nervous tension? The looming uncertainty? Why don't we drink in the anticipation for a moment, just for 20 minutes or so? Please, for just 20 minutes, don't move or act in any way. Simply remain motionless and let the thrill of demoing the Stanley Parable wash over you. Oh, I get it. You're too anxious. You can barely hold still. Well, tell you what, I think we should walk off that nervous energy before getting the demo underway. Here, why don't I take you on a little tour of the facility and show you how we make a demonstration for a game like the Stanley Parable.
Deze game doet me enigszins een beetje denken aan Portal. Het klinkt misschien raar, Portal, maar je natuurlijk Portal guns dingen schieten. En dit is ook een beetje zo'n achtig iets met muren die in één keer open gaan en zo. Oké.
This is where I and the other proctors have been working meticulously to construct a demo that explains clearly and concisely exactly what the Stanley Parable is, how it plays, and why you should spend real-world money on the main game. Video game demonstrations are tricky, and without the proper technology, you run the risk of the player having no idea what to expect in the full version.
Wow, dit is echt een demo. Ze praten over de demo in een demo. Dat is fucking baas. Nou, dan gaan we hierheen.
Ah, here is one such technology. These buttons are meant to convey the meaning of choice and the impact of the decisions you make. After all, choices carry tremendous meaning and consequence. Didn't you know that? Go ahead. Why don't you try picking one of these buttons to press and we'll see what your choice says about you.
Oké. Okay. Ik mag een knopje gaan indrukken. Too much choice. I don't know what to choose. Ik vind die wel leuk. Welke knop moet ik indrukken om in te drukken? Welke knop moet ik überhaupt indrukken om een knop in te drukken? Moet ik tegenaan springen? Nee. Ik kan niet eens springen. Fuck. klikken.
How fascinating.
Wat leuk.
Did you know that 94% of all people who select that particular button are sexual predators? You see, our choices really do illuminate the very intangible nature of our minds and souls. Pervert.
Dude! Fuck jou! God, of die gast die ook praat.
What else can I ask you then? This place is the buffalo of game design. Nothing is wasted.
Okay. Buttons and choice. Walter.
Now I think you'll find this exciting. We've actually developed a wall that you can walk through. Go ahead, give it a shot.
Die gast, die mankeert echt wat.
Oh, guess it's still in development. Right, okay, moving along. How's the anticipation? Still feeling it?
Emotion. Boot.
Now here's what we use to convey story. These booths convert text from a story into raw emotion. Go ahead, step into one of them and feel the sheer power of narrative exposition.
Discovery.
It was though and within the shame he carried that ocean breeze did drift. The fierceness of the tides, the inevitable collapse.
What the fuck?
Where did these cliffs go? These crags that we stood upon.
Ik word nu al gemaakt, fuck, zo je weg. Oké, dan gaan ze over hierheen. Wow, er zijn nog fucking veel van die deuren. Holy shit,
oh, how vulnerable of you. If at any point during the demo you need to cry,
demo
just let me know and we can This device tells you whether or not you're inside a video game demonstration. Somewhere around here there's also a device that tells you whether or not you're inside a device that tells you whether or not you're inside a video game demonstration. Are you that eager for the demo to start? Don't worry, we're almost there.
It's for boys. Demo in progress. Okay. Look. What's this? Compliment.
One of the most important parts of administering any demonstration is pumping up your ego and appealing to insecurities about your sense of self-worth. That's why we use this room to develop cheap compliments to shower on the player during the demo. Go ahead and press that button to see some of the superficial flattery we've been cooking up. My heavens, I've never met someone who can consume as much uranium in a single sitting as you can. Just look at you go. Of all the people I know who are playing this exact demo at this exact moment and standing in this exact room, your performance is easily in the top 5,000. Top 4,700 even. I won't go as far as 4,600.
What the fuck?
Let's see. Oh, this is embarrassing. I really can't think of anything else to say. No. You've really exhausted my list of compliments.
Yeah, fuck yeah.
Goodness, that was fast.
Okay.
Either you or this department has a lot of room
Walter,
for improvement.
Walter,
okay,
based,
then.
Emotional.
What's next?
Final choice. Okay.
Now this room is perhaps the most important you'll encounter in the demo. This is where we determine whether or not the demo has been effective. Whether it's convict. No! What are you doing? You can't make that decision yet. You haven't played the demo. We've put so much work into this demonstration. Wouldn't it be a shame if you rushed right into making a purchasing decision without savoring it first? Let this one simmer. You'll have plenty of time to decide. And there you have it. Everything you need to know about how video game demos are made. However, it's still important that we address safety concerns. Please closely observe the following possible negative side effects of playing the Stanley Parable. If you agree to be held 100% responsible for any and all injury or long-term damage, mental, physical or otherwise, that may occur while playing the demo, please do not press the large red glowing disagree button at this time. Nothing? No objections? You're quite sure about that?
Waar is die knop dan?
Alright then. In the event that you do experience one or all of the previously listed symptoms, let's establish a signal for you to convey to me that you wish the demonstration to be terminated. Please step into the dance perimeter.
What the fuck? Okay.
Please perform a dance. Your dance has been recorded. In the event that you feel confused or disoriented by anything you see inside the demo, perform that dance and I will terminate the demo immediately. Right. All preparations have been made. It is time at last. Are you prepared for the Stanley Parable?
The fuck ben ik? Hierheen.
Oh wait, what? What are we doing
Welcome
here?
Welcome to the Stanley Parable demonstration. Your number is 29. When your number is displayed, please enter the demonstration room. Thank you, and have a pleasant demonstration.
Hier was ik aan het begin ook al. What the fuck?
Okay, I'm lost. Let's just get back to the green room and start the demo again. I must have done something wrong the first time. Okay, here we go. The Stanley Parable demo take two. Finding the demo, learning exactly what the Stanley Parable is. Here it comes.
The Stanley Parable.
Oh, wait. What's this?
Anders die idee dat die deur op slot. Voel me hier opgesloten. What the fuck moet ik hier doen? Een knop met een achterop.
8.
Wait. This is wrong. This isn't the Stanley Parable. This is a game where you press a button and it says 8. Not only is the Stanley Parable not a game about continuously pressing the number 8, I can guarantee that this button does not appear anywhere in the main game. Why is it here instead of the demo for the Stanley Parable? Where did the demo go? There was an actual demo here before. Something has gone wrong. It's all gone horribly wrong. We need to get you out of here before you start forming impressions of the Stanley Parable based on whatever the hell this 8 game is. We need to get up. We need to start over. You mustn't stay here another minute. Out. Go.
8.
Oh, de deur is open. Weg hier. Dit is een 8 game.
Imagine if this had been the demo. What would you have been thinking? You'd have left with no idea what the Stanley Parable is about. None whatsoever.
Wat moet ik doen nu? Wow. Oh. Okay. Zo, dan moet ik helemaal teruglopen naar het begin. Tam. Wat aardig dat hij al de deuren gewoon open doet.
Yes, we heard it all the first time.
Exit.
Okay, now let's take a minute to get something straight here. When you sit down to play this demo, you are assuming an amount of responsibility for its outcome. Now, I can't say for certain whether you caused us to encounter the 8 game rather than the Stanley Parable, but I think it's a pretty safe assumption that you had something to do with it. At this time, please take a minute to think about all of the mistakes you've made in playing this demonstration, as well as your lack of respect for demo taking in general.
What the fuck? Slaat het op.
Wonderful. I could really feel the introspection on my end. Now that we're all on the same page again, I feel ready to attempt the demonstration once more. In this third attempt, we shall truly come to understand the meaning of the Stanley Parable. Let the demonstration begin.
Oh,
can't be over yet. You didn't see anything. Everything that was supposed to demonstrate why the Stanley Parable is a quality experience worth your time and money. It was here somewhere, I'm sure of it. Oh, no. We have to get out of here. We have to find something for you to do, anything. The demo cannot end like this. Now, hurry, this way. Okay, yes. This is new. This is different. Surely there must be a game somewhere in here. Okay. Oh, how about this cup? Yes, go pick up the cup.
Okay.
All right. Now put it, in the bin. You did it! You won! You know what you get for winning? An achievement. Wow, the Stanley Parable just keeps getting better and better. In fact, let me take a little survey of your experience. Based on what you've played so far, would you purchase the Stanley Parable?
I don't get it. What's this game? I am on fire.
You responded.
Dude, ik kan niet eens de tijd om te lezen.
Of the merits of the Stanley Parable. I am convinced of the quality of the full game.
Incredible. You really do get it. You understand. Oh, I was so worried. I just wanted you to know what I see in the Stanley Parable. What I think makes it, well, special. It's so very difficult to put into words. Oh, we're all beyond that now, aren't we? Come along. Let's get to the end and the final choice.
Die gast die praat zo fucking veel.
Where are you?
Ending where are... Disagree. Is er ook een button? Okay. Wat gaat er nou weer gebeuren als ik hier naar binnen loop? Ik vertrouw het echt niet meer in dit spel. Wordt hier de hele tijd gemindfucked. Nou, laten we daar toch maar even heen lopen dan.
Is this it?
What the fuck?
Yes! The end! Now, this is where we want the demo to be over. And I think it's time for you to log your final decision as to whether or not the Stanley Parable is any good. And it all comes to this. Please consider very carefully before answering. Much is at stake.
Do you like the Stanley Parable? Ik word hier best wel gemindfucked. Wat zou ik kiezen? Yes of no? Yes of no? Ik vind het op zich wel grappig er allemaal uitzien en zo. Het is best wel een vaag spel. En ik ben echt best wel benieuwd wat het nou de echte full game inhoudt. En daarom word je hier best wel getriggerd om het te kopen. Do you like it? Ik ben benieuwd hoe die gast reageert als ik op no druk. Ik ben ook benieuwd hoe die reageert als ik op ja druk. Dus wat zou ik doen? Ik vind het eigenlijk wel grappig. Ik kan niet eens de ja knop drukken.
Are you sure? You sure you pressed the button? What? No, we finished the demo. Did it start again? Hello? Is anyone there? They already finished. They said they liked it. I need someone to stop the demo. Hello? We need to go back. We need to get out of here.
Ik dacht dat het hier afgelopen was, maar nee. What the fuck is this?
Oh no, what's going on? Where is everyone? Okay, over to the left, down this way.
Isolation chamber. Waarom ook daarin?
Oh, nice and quiet. Finally. Well, I suppose we can both agree that I failed, haven't I? My job was to be a teacher, and I so badly wanted to teach you exactly what the Stanley Parable is supposed to be, but somehow I couldn't. Well, at any rate, I don't know if I care for the Stanley Parable anymore. Do you think any of this is actually...
Ik zie rook. Word ik hier langzamerhand vergast?
Honestly, I doubt it. What would that even look like? No, I think I've had enough of it. No more doors, no more demonstrations, no more endings. That's the other problem with this game, there's too many bloody endings. I'm sick of them. How can one game end so many times? It doesn't make sense. Oh, but back at the beginning of the demonstration, now, that was lovely. No concerns about where it was all going, no confusion, just a blank slate. Yes, that's what I want. a game of beginnings. Hey, do you remember just a few minutes ago when we met for the first time and I showed you the technology used to make the demo because I thought there actually was a demo? Oh, we were so naive back then. How little
we knew the world.
And then when we ended up back in the waiting room, even though you'd already done that before. Yes, it's all so fresh in my memory. They were such wonderful moments. Oh, and then when we played the game with the cup and you won. And then we kept wandering and we ended up in a stairwell somewhere. And we just kept climbing and climbing, flight after flight after flight. I thought they would never end. And then we were on some kind of catwalk. I didn't have any idea what was down there. Did you?
And we just kept going
and we found that elevator and it said escape on it. We talked about it for a while, about how we couldn't possibly know whether this was really an escape, but that it seemed worth a try, and at the very least it would be an adventure. So we got inside and we rode the elevator up and up and up. We had some sense that the end was coming, but we couldn't possibly know when. And then after so long, it finally stopped, and we stepped out into the lush outdoors. The trees, the wildlife, the sun rising on a new and glorious path. Freedom. We were free. There was nothing to think, nothing to know. Simply us being right there in that moment. Wasn't it so beautiful? Wasn't that moment so singularly, piercingly beautiful? We were free.
Daar! Yo, dat was het. Denk ik. Want je hebt al gezien dat het er heel vaag is. Dat je denkt dat er een einde in deze game zit, terwijl het niet is. Maar het lijkt echt op het einde. Iedereen, bedankt voor het kijken. Dit was echt voor mij mijn raarste commentary ever. Want de game zelf deed eigenlijk de commentary voor mij. Dat is fucking weird. Maar ik hoop dat jullie de video een beetje leuk hebben gevonden. Het ging eigenlijk voornamelijk over de demonstration en die gast die de demonstration deed. Die heeft voor mij 90% zitten lullen of 95% en ik 5% van deze video. Maar voor mij was het wel grappig genoeg om naar te kijken. Als jullie willen dat ik de full game koop, laat dan even weten. Misschien doe ik het dan. En dan kijk ik of er een mogelijkheid is om daar ook video's over te maken. Ik hoop alleen dat die goddelijke stem wat minder praat dan, zodat ik zelf nog de tijd heb om te praten. En ja, dit was mijn video weer. Ik hoop dat jullie hebben genoten van deze random game. Als jullie nog andere games weten die gewoon ja, random zijn of gratis te downloaden zijn of te spelen zijn, dat je denkt van hey, dat is echt wel leuk als ik daar eens een video over maak, laat het weten. Iedereen bedankt voor het kijken en tot de volgende keer maar weer. Adios.